I'd like to hand out to everybody. So would anybody like to help hand out shakers and toys? Come on down and grab this box and start handing them out to people. And as soon as you get one, you can start joining in with the rhythm. For days and days, and it travels from one village to the next village, and they'll pick up the rhythm, and then the next village will pick up the rhythm, until throughout the land everybody knows that it's time to come together, and they bring the rhythm in, and then they all get together and have big parties, big fun, celebration, ceremony. There's a story I heard about Amelia Earhart. I googled it and I can't seem to find it, so it's probably apocryphal, but when she was traveling across Africa, she had left the big city, flew up, and had planned to go to the deepest, darkest center of the continent, as far away from civilization as she could possibly go. And when she got there, they greeted her. They knew who she was. They knew where she came from. There was no way that anyone could have radioed. There was no way it could have been telegraphed. There was no way for them to find out. And what she had learned was they actually sent the message with the drum. The drums are such an intricate language that you can send actual messages with it. Another story was of a drum master who was playing in his village, and he was being observed by outsiders that were checking out the community of drumming. And the reporter noticed that he changed his rhythm significantly and watched one of the kids get up and go get him a drink. He had actually communicated through the drum, "All right, go get me a drink now," without saying a word. Drums bring people together. Drums make connections. And this is true of music. When you watch little kids and you expose them to music, it doesn't matter what language they were raised in, it doesn't matter what their culture was. People, when they hear music, they respond. They're connected. Let me hear everybody connect. I don't really have time to teach it to you, but the response is basically three notes. Da-da-da. So, see if you can follow along. Ready?